Hey everyone, Marine here for Landfun. I'm so happy to be back with this rainbow set of colorful snowflake cards. These are very quick to make and easy to mass produce, so it's perfect if you plan to mail many holiday cards this year. So to create this rainbow set, I picked 5 cardstocks. From left to right, we have ballet slippers, fake tan, sticky note, cilantro and mermaid. I also used the snowflake background stencils, the magic holiday messages, the magic iris snowflake add-on, a stitched circle die, and finally a stitched rectangle die. I started with the mermaid cardstock. I cut a 5.5 by 4.25 inches stitched panel and I taped a snowflake stencil on top of it. I used washi tape at the back to keep everything in place and then I used oxide inks to create the snowflakes. I used 2 shades of the same color on each card and for this one I used salvaged patina and peacock feathers. I applied salvaged patina first all over the panel. And here we have this first layer of snowflakes, light and very pretty. Next, I lined up the second snowflake stencil. We can see the first snowflakes through the stencil, so it's easy to align the stencil. I taped it at the back, just like the first stencil. And I used a darker color, here this is a peacock feathers, in order to bring more contrast. And the first panel is done. Next, I repeated the same process with the 4 other cardstock and different oxide inks to create my rainbow set of cards.
Thank you.
Once all my snowflake panels were done, I picked 5 sentiments from the Magic Holiday Messages stem set. I placed them in my Misty tool on top of a vellum panel. And to make sure that the powder stays on the embossing ink and only on the ink, I used my anti-static powder bag. And then I stamped the 5 messages using Lanfone clear embossing ink. I stamped them twice to get a nice impression, and then I sprinkled white embossing powder on those 5 messages. And I used my heat gun to melt the powder, and every time I want to heat emboss a word or an image, I always start by heating the back of the paper. I find that it helps to get a more precise result. So next I cut those messages using a circle die, and then I was finally ready to assemble everything with the 5 snowflake panels, 5 magic iris snowflakes that I cut out of shiny and sparkly papers, and 5 more that I cut out of shimmery cardstock. The process is the same for each card. I started by gluing a vellum circle at the back of the shimmery snowflake. I made sure that the snowflake was pointing towards the top and towards the bottom, and I lined up a circle at the back of it using liquid glue. Next, on the front, I glued a sparkly snowflake, and this time I turned the snowflake so that it doesn't overlap with the one behind. And finally, I attached this whole vellum snowflake element in the middle of the panel using liquid glue. And here we have our first panel all done. Next, I repeated those steps to assemble the 4 other cards. And the last card is done. The rainbow set is complete and I hope that you like it. Like I said at the beginning, it was quick and easy, but if you want to make the process even more faster, you definitely can use papers from the Let It Shine Snowflake Paper Pack. Those papers are gorgeous and the result would be very beautiful as well. Well, I hope that this video will inspire you. Thank you so much for watching and see you next time! Bye.